Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome. Please take your seats. We'll go ahead and get started. If you're in the back looking for a seat, we actually have four open up in the front row. So come on down. So we can get everyone's attention. We'll go ahead and get started. All right, thank you. My name is Dr. Bluger. I'm the superintendent, and I'd like to welcome you to our spring concert. You're in for a special treat tonight. Especially if you were here for our fall concert, you have an idea of the talent you're going to see and the fun that you're going to have. As you know, our students and the teachers have been working very, very hard to create a good experience for you tonight. And so we ask you to honor and respect them with just a couple simple things. First, if you haven't already, please make sure your phones are silent. We know you need them to take pictures, so you can leave them on. But please make sure that they're silent and don't ring during the performance. Also, please honor all of our performers and stay for the whole performance. So if you're here for the elementary show, please stay until the end of the elementary show. Because when there's movement during the performance, it's very hard for the performers to concentrate. With that in mind, I know that you are here to see them, so please, let's give a warm round of applause to our students.
Miss Moore told Mr. Bundy,
"I've never seen anything
once. He blinked twice. Then he began to tremble.
How can this be? Am I really no good at my job? Is there anything wrong? Oh no, the suit, it looks fantastic. I can hardly wait to try it on.
Said Mr. Bundy. Mr. Bundy gave Bo and Ivy both a high five to show how much he liked his suit.
I'd like to work to the assembly tomorrow, but I guess it won't be ready.
He said. He turned to go.
Mr. Bundy was still the strongest dresser in town.
The end.